Good afternoon. You're watching the Financial News Network. I'm Nicole Dessou. Lionsgate shares are catching a bid today, up 4.3% today after the New York Post reported the company was looking to sell its stake in TV Guide Network. The New York Post said Lionsgate was already in talks with several PE firms. Nielsen estimated the TV channel lost 20% of its viewers in 2011. You're watching the Financial News Network. I'm Nicole Dessou.